Hence, we are only for one day in Dublin. We have a very dense sightseeing program. We start our sightseeing tour with the number one point of interest, the Guinness Storehouse. In this house, the production of beer will be explained in depth. But this is only interesting for people who are interested in beer. On the top floor, and this is the most interesting thing here, one can drink a beer or a soft drink. And of course, you can enjoy an amazing overview of Dublin. But as we already scheduled the visit of the Book of Kells at 12 o'clock, we don't have enough time to enjoy our drinks. Dublin is also very well known for its good street musicians. As we already bought our tickets via internet, we don't need to queue very long. We are here in the long room of the old library. Here one can find more than 200,000 old books. That Book of Kells is a painted book, created in the 8th century on the Scottish coast. Get an overview about Dublin, we book a hop-on, hop-off tour. This tour lasts for 90 minutes. The bus driver is really an all-rounder. He told us a lot of stories about Dublin. And if he stops talking, it gets worse. He starts singing.
Because that's not 8:41 in the morning. That's the year 8:41. I don't know what time he arrived at because I wasn't here.
Thank you.
thanks God that we don't have booked this tour. Today we have hiked through all the shopping streets and we have bought several souvenirs. By crossing the Halfpenny Bridge we reach the legendary Temple Bar district. Is well known for its nightlife, for its pubs and the music there. But even so, a lot of pubs exist here, we cannot find one suitable for us. Today, our 15-day Ireland vacation comes to an end. Listen to the best band here in Dublin, Mutefish.